Surveying for 20 years. This new technology, in my mind, this was as big a jump as going from a total station to a robotic total station.